Repeat after me. One, two, one, two. What? With a mop in her hand, you know, cleaning windows or gonna clean up after us tonight, you know. That's not her. This lady is a whole nother type of lady, trust me. How can I explain? I'll tell you a little story. One day there was this woman and she rang my doorbell. And she had her hair all nice made up, and she had a beautiful coat and a beautiful dress underneath, and I opened the door and she stood there like this. Hi, is your man home? That's what she said. I was like, yeah, why? We had such a wonderful time last night. Oh, you did, huh? She said, yes. I was wondering, did he get my message? It said, ooh, boy, I love you so. Never, ever, ever gonna let you go. Once I get my hands on you. She got that message too, I think. Ooh, boy, I love you so. Never, ever, ever gonna let you go. I hope you feel that same way too. I was like, clean it, clean it. No! That got me angry. Don't send my baby messages like that now, see. So I had to... I have a little chit-chat with my husband. I said, baby! He was upstairs in the studio, so he came down the stairs. Yeah? I said, who was this woman in front of the door asking for if you got her message and everything? He said, what woman? There was a woman? I'm like, yeah. I showed him his phone. He took one look at me, and all he could say was, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. And I had to sing a song on him. I said, but I saw you on the counter.
It wasn't me.
Saw you lying on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
Even had her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
I thought on camera.
It wasn't me.
Saw you hanging from the ceiling.
It wasn't me.
I couldn't even believe it.
It wasn't me.
Chance Candy even saw it.
It wasn't me.
Hey, I'm calling my lawyer. Now clean up. Got me angry. Got me very upset. Okay, now, and when I get upset, I'm gonna tell you, when I get upset, my afro starts to grow bigger.
It goes, ooh.
And I couldn't even get to my own kitchen. I couldn't fit through the door no more. So some needs to be done. And my husband knew just what. He looked me in my eye, he grabbed my hand, and he said, but baby, you know I just love you. You know I only want you. And he got down and he got his Barry, Barry White voice on, and he started singing. He said, I'm never gonna give you up. I'm never ever gonna stop. Not that way I feel about you. Girl, I just can't live without you.
I'm never gonna quit, cause quitting just sing my stick. Girl, I'm so in love with you. Do anything you want me to.
I gotta tell you, that gets me every time. Once he starts singing Barry White, ooh, sookie, sookie now. Something I can't resist. So I'm very proud to say that we're still very happily together. There are no single ladies on this stage tonight. Are there any single ladies in the house tonight? Any single ladies? No single ladies, everybody's very happy. Okay, let me call you for a second. All the single ladies, all the single ladies.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
I wanna kick it.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Candy Dulfer.